So this one is White Horse Falls on the Umpqua River.